The driver of a van who crashed into a traffic signal pole over the weekend has died. According to Inc. Free News, police were called to the intersection of South Huntington and East Chicago Streets in Syracuse Sunday afternoon. The victim told investigators that he was going to a service call and blacked out before the crash. He was then taken to the hospital where he died from internal injuries. The victim is identified as 52-year-old David Kuhn. The crash is still under investigation.